Here do meet Sariva Sir!
Huzzah!
And Lord Alay!
Huzzah!
Yes! Please salute the crowd.
Victory!
Salute those whose favor you bear.
Thus concludes the round.
And salute your most honorable and worthy opponent.
You too! I love you.
Yes.
Sweet. There was a touch in the back of my head, but it was very well played.
Yeah, victory, Sariva.
You were fading out of it.
Yeah. That's good.
Being touched.
Yeah, no, I feel you.
Last time I fought this tournament, I died to like the tippiest tink to my bare belly, and I was doing the whole, "Don't tell your honor I died," and then after that, I would never have taken any training.
Yeah, no.
So I'm trying to. I did it with Henri, because he got me in the face, and I'm like, was that my shield in my face? And he's like, no, I thought it was clean. I'm like, perfect. Just check in.
Yeah.
Round 10, Bill Gould. His Majesty King Stefan will meet Count Henri de Montferrat. Lady Stefan the Defender will meet Lord Otto Sexburger. And Lord Aeneas de Manvers will meet Count Gilbert Purchase. Will His Majesty and Count Henri report to the field?
Lord Fagan will face Baron Cooler, and Sir Felix has the bye. Good Eva and Jean-Christophe, please report to the field.
In the 10th round on Field Argent, Master Padraig will face Lord William. Lord Bran will face Duke Gabriel. Duke Thorfinn will face Lord Alain. And Squire Necephros has the bye. Would Master Padraig and Lord William please take the field, and with Duke Thorfinn and Lord, no, sorry, I'm very sorry. I'm right. would Lord Bran and Lord Duke Gabriel please arm and stand ready?
Sir Eva, Jean-Christophe, please report to the field.
Thank you. I was saying I had no idea where I was.
Congratulations!
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Here do meet Master Padraig.
Huzzah!
And Lord William.
Huzzah!
Gentles, we salute the crowd. Salute those whose favor you bear.
Ursula in victor!
Now! And salute your most honorable and worthy opponent.
Give me. It's been too long, bro. Well, fuck, I've got a thrusting tip.
For honor and glory, at the Marshal's command.
Lay off.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Victory to Master Padraig.
Thank you.
Would Lord Bran and Duke Gabriel please take the field?
Yeah, sorry if you walked onto the
ledge. I
slowed down the floor time and I forgot that.
Yep.
So much noise.
Thank you very much.
Salute the crown. Salute those whose favor you bear.
For honor and glory, at the marshal's command.
Lay on. Thank you.
Victory, Sir Eva. Good Lord Palin. Sorry, Lord Fagan and Baron Cullum. Please take the field.
Victory to Duke Gabriel. Would Duke Thorfinn and Lord Elaine please take the field?
Good gentle, see to meet Lord Fagan.
And salute your most honourable and worthy opponent. For honour and glory, at the marshal's command.
Lay on.
Yeah, like I said, you were moving back, so I quit.
Victory!
Yeah.
Megan!
Yeah, that was great.
An awful lot of fun. How about yourself?
Yeah, real good.
That's going to need a lot.
Yep. Hurry. Oh, he's young.